Sometimes in life, sometimes you face moments that are harder than others. That's what happened to me about 4 years ago when I got diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. So my whole world upside down. But that night, when I was on my way to the hospital, I made a commitment to myself that I would make sure of that. And I can assure you that it hasn't slowed me down. First time we played here, we played for about 100 people. The second time, it's about 3,000. And this time, it's close to 16,000. So all I have to say is thank you. For believing in my brothers and I, but for believing in me. Because I want you to know that I believe in you. All of you. And I love you with all my heart. So when that moment comes, press on amidst the hard times. I want to encourage you with these words tonight. Don't you ever, ever let it slow you down. Because I believe in you. You are truly greatest fans in the world. Now would you sing this out with me one more time? So don't you count. Louder.